Okay, moving right along, I just wanted to show you this real quick. This is the coupler I'm using. Basically, here's what I did. I got this little spacer right here, right? A little solid aluminum spacer. I had to open it up just a little bit to get it fit over the shaft of the motor. And I did take this down here. So one of my previous videos, I showed you how to kind of turn that down on some threaded rod, right? So that's been turned down, and what I've done here, I don't know if you can see that, I put a 6N taper on there, or not taper, tap, and I tapped some little bitty set screws. I don't know if I'm going to be able to get it in there and tighten it down without stripping everything out of it, because I mean the spacer is pretty thin, so we'll see. Either it'll work or it won't. If it doesn't, there's always super glue, right? If it does work and I can get some little screws in there, perfect. I now have the shaft, so that's how I did that.